The conversations that my students have among themselves is amazing. When they're in a group working in science, they become scientists. They really think like scientists, they act like scientists, they question everything. And when they really feel strongly that their results are firm and theirs, they will use their data to support what they're saying.